Now make sure that your athlete's foot isn't behind the hurdle and that they're not opening their hips to pull their leg over the hurdle. Correct that as soon as you see it. Make sure that their foot is in front of the hurdle, they're tall, their hips are forward, and their trail leg is coming high and tight all the way to the front. You also want to make sure that your athletes are performing these drills on both legs to get equal strength in both hips.